Hola a todos, bienvenido a mi canal Aprende Inglés con Susan. Okay. Hoy vamos a aprender abecedario, cómo se pronuncia abecedario en inglés. Okay. Empezamos. A. 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 B. B. B, C, 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 D, 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 E, 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 F, 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 G, 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 H, 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 I, 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 J, 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 K, 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 L, 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 M, 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 N, 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 O, 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 P, 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 Q, 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 R, 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 S, 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 T, 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 U, 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 V, 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 W, 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 X, 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 Y, 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 Z, Z. Z, o también pronunciamos como Z, Z, Z. Muy bien, hoy hemos aprendido abecedario. Very good.